Planet Dolan.
From peculiar-shaped landmarks to people doing nasty things in the street, we count 15 weird and interesting things picked up by Google Lenses. Hey there guys, I'm Denji Dolan's mysterious brother. I'm here to blow your mind with academic research, insight, and other dark magic.
Number 15.
Big red lips in the desert. Pucker up, this Google Earth satellite image of the Sudanese wilderness shows two of the most kissable desert lips you'll ever see. Even Angelina Jolie's lips have nothing on this kilometer-wide canyon in West Darfur. It's proof that Mother Nature still oozes sex appeal.
Number 14.
Guitar-shaped forest. This is an aerial shot of Argentina's Pampas, a fertile agricultural forest region in the shape of a guitar. The garden is made up of over 7,000 cypress and eucalyptus trees and was planted by farmer Pedro Martin Ureta and his four children in memory of his deceased wife. His wife died unexpectedly in 1977 after suffering a cerebral aneurysm during her fifth pregnancy. The guitar was her favorite instrument.
Number 13.
Kids attacking Gumby. Gumby is everyone's favorite friendly green stop-motion humanoid. He's entertained generations of people and, with his trusty horse sidekick Pokey, is loved by millions. So who would possibly want to hurt him? Punk kids, that's who. This street view shot shows Gumby cowering in fear while two preteen savages throw abuse and, pelt him with sandals? They would have gotten away with it too if it weren't for that damn Google and its all-seeing eyes.
Number 12.
Mystery gunman. It's unclear where this image was taken, but it doesn't look like it would have ended well for the poor guy in the Google car. Here is a man walking towards the camera clutching what appears to be a handgun. It kind of looks like a scene from Die Hard. While we don't know the story here, it sure looks like anger is his favorite emotion. Yippee-ki-yay!
Number 11.
Blood Lake. This rather disturbing Google Earth image shows a blood-red lake situated just outside Iraq's Sadr city. Is this where murderers go to dump the bodies of the victims? Nobody knows. The creepy thing about this lake is that there's currently no official explanation for its abnormal colouring. If you're planning a holiday to Iraq in the future, maybe leave your swimmer at home or you'll be seeing red.
Number 10.
Detroit Gang. Gangs looking for worldwide exposure couldn't do much better than getting themselves on Google Maps. That's what happened when these Detroit-based gunslingers assembled on their porch when the Google car came a-calling. As you can see, one of the guys here points his semi-automatic weapon at the Google van as if issuing a warning. Everyone's always picking on Google. Disturbingly, a 17-month-old baby was discovered dead on this street just a few weeks earlier.
Number 9.
Unexplained fire. A picture tells 1,000 words, but this one seems to tell a 3,000-word vehicle insurance claim. This image, captured in Toronto, Canada, shows a flaming van and a mysterious shirtless guy who's coming to investigate. I wonder if the Google car stopped to assist, or if it just kept on driving. Google Maps waits for no one.
Number 8.
Phantom Island. In 2012, Australian researchers lost an island the size of Manhattan in the South Pacific. The mysterious place called Sandy Island has popped up on many maps and is situated northwest of New Caledonia. On Google Earth, it appeared as a black polygon, but when scientists sailed there in late 2012, they found open water instead of solid ground. An obituary for the island was published on April 2013. Researchers believe the phantom landmass has been mistakenly included on maps for more than a century thanks to human error.
Number 7.
Man-shaped lake. Fans of landscape art will enjoy this. This is an aerial shot of a mysterious lake in Borborema, Brazil. As you can see, the lake was designed in the shape of a very happy man. Unfortunately, he appears to be experiencing some George Costanza shrinkage.
Number 6.
Dead body of a 14-year-old. A few years ago, San Franciscan resident Jose Barrera contacted Google after discovering an image of what he believed to be his deceased 14-year-old son, who was shot and killed in 2009. In this image, you can just make out what looks like a body dressed in a white t-shirt and jeans, lying near a train track, surrounded by police officers and a patrol car. Jose requested that Google remove the image as it was preventing him from moving on.
Number 5.
Gas mask. Nothing shady going on here, just a normal guy crouching in the bushes in some Moscow park wearing a gas mask. What? This is what all the youths in Russia like to do.
Number 4.
Ghostly figure. This photo is where nightmares come from. It's a corrupt Google Street View of an American town and looks a bit like a creepy impressionistic painting. The most disturbing part is that you can see a ghostly apparition if you focus on the center.
Number 3.
Handjob Alley. In the street view of Manchester, we see a hard-working prostitute with a heart of gold earning her pay down some dirty alleyway. Through sheer bad timing, the pair's very private, but also very public, moment was immortalized right as Google personnel drove by to capture the area. The woman even appears to be making eye contact with the Google car, but no way will the sight of a vehicle and camera prevent her from finishing. What a pro.
Number 2.
Hippo orgy. In this aerial shot, we see a pod of hippos wallowing in muddy waters in Tanzania's Katavi National Park. It's likely many of these are sleeping, as hippos sleep underwater by closing their nostrils when submerged and rising for breath without waking. Their pods can contain over 1,000 hippos, but they are not considered social animals, meaning this is clearly a shot of a big, lazy hippo orgy.
Number 1.
Public urination. This image, taken in 2009 in Madrid, seems to depict a woman, or possibly a feminine man, squatting down and relieving themselves behind a parked car in broad daylight. Obviously, the urge to go was just too great and they couldn't hold it until they got home. Hey, no judgment. This was probably the most satisfying pee of their life. Unless it was a roadside number 2, in which case, what the hell is happening to humanity?
That's it for this countdown. And have a good one! Did you enjoy the video? That's fantastic! Did you know we still have a gaming channel? Collaborative, it's for Planet Doll, and come look at us as we play some video games!
Like animation? Have some questions about life and the universe you need answered? Come check out Super Planet Dolan. Danger Dolan and I will answer your life questions. Links are down below.